recording. Alright, there we go.
Oh, dear, Scott, it's over.
He's right at the door. I see his face! That's horrifying!
Come on, we got this. We have to beat the army. The ultimate bro, escape from running him.
That dump truck that you have, I can't.
That's not unsettling at all.
That can be a good thumbnail right there. Oh, he's coming! Wow.
I broke both of their ankles. I made it. Arthur. Ooh, Arthur, be careful.
I didn't see him in the corner! I tried to go in and I didn't see him in the corner. Oh, I wish I knew. He's blocking. Yeah, he's kind of blocking that for me. Dang it, man.
Just go around him. How do you know? Why do you say it so perfectly?
How do you know?
Come on, hurry up. Let's
there are consequences for saying the N-word. How do you know? Boy. Dang it, man! I hate him!
Let's go, bro. Come on. I'm waiting on you.
I'm getting a lightsaber.
I have stage 3 lung cancer.
Oh, I'm too poor.
Let's go. Chop. I'm done with the level. Let's go.
I'm trying. I'm trying my hardest
come
here.
On, I wish I knew. I wish I knew you wanted me.
Broke his ankles first. Dang it! I can't get through! They're both blocking it!
You can get through, boy.
How do you know? Bro, this tall man. This tall.
You're so hypnotizing. I'm Poland. Hey, Polish.
Hey, remember Colvin?
Yeah.
He kind of looks like Atreus.
Atreus, but retarded. Wait, I could be Kratos. I have the axe.
No! You're kidding! I didn't get the spawn point! They literally didn't give me.
I only got one spawn point throughout that whole thing. You're telling me you can't do it? Not a gamer. Not a true one. Not a real one. Oh, it's Regal. Regato. Anyways, yeah, so I think I'm gonna be Kratos. Because I got the axe. I got the muscular body in game. You know, not in real life.
I can make it. I'm making it.
Be careful, though. Like, really be careful.
Yes, I got spawn point this time. How do you know?
was like set it.
Where are you?
I'm at the end of the abbey waiting for you. I've been waiting this whole time. I've just been waiting for you to finish. So we can progress together, but no. Somebody wants to scream. Oh, there you are, silly goose.
I've been waiting to see. No! I just saw your character! And I just heard. There you are, silly goose. Oh! We're in Star Wars. We're on
planet.
We're on Curse. Remember how during filming George Lucas got so mad because the kid playing young Anakin Skywalker kept saying Coruscant instead of Coruscant, so he got really mad because the kid kept doing it because he didn't know how to say it. Help.
They're advancing.
Oh my sing god. What? Where do we go from here?
Watch it, ready? Artie, come here. Where'd you go?
Oh my god.
Go get him, Artie.
They're hightailing right behind me. I can't jump over that thing. I just went in a circle. I just went in a circle. Sing with them. Sing for the ears. Go through here. Go through there. There's a thing here that you can go through.
You got me killed. Why, Arthur? Why?
I didn't get you killed. You got yourself killed.
There are consequences
for saying the N-word. How do you know? How do you know?
Sing with us.
Let me check my recording. Yep, still gone. Ah! Ah! I just yelled in my mic so loud. I already posted a video. It has you in it. It's pretty laggy, but I mean, and I've got a pretty cool thumbnail. I got a really cool thumbnail that I made in. I made this thumbnail of the video on Paint 3D. That's how high tech.
Arthur, bro. I glitched the AI so bad they stuck together. Like glue, bro.
How do you know?
Arthur, let's go. 40 good.
Did you die?
I have to restart.
Korea. Okay. South Korea. Have you gotten this far?
No, I've only gotten to stage one, and I just quit because it was boring.
Gotta move, guess what didn't move. I'm recording
this. Right,
I'm gonna keep it off of full screen so I can make sure that when it turns off. Because my mom has, like, 55 gigabytes on this computer from Apple. Why? What is on Apple? Bro, I touched him. It didn't do it. Bro, I literally touched him and it didn't do anything. It didn't render. It didn't register. He touched me.
I made it.
Yes, come on.
What's this?
Get in here.
What is it? Never mind. I'm going. There are consequences to say the end.
Yes, you joined. Morph 50 coin. Bro, this morph sucks.
What morph was it?
I'm doing a little dance on him. You know what? I'm doing a flip. Bro, watch this. You want to see me? Oh my god. Look at this guy! I want to cry. 6665. Look at his shirt. He's styling. His shirt! I'm getting a really good thumbnail. Let me get a good thumbnail. Yep, there's the thumbnail. That's the thumbnail. I got a really good thumbnail for the video. Bro, let's get. Watch my. You want to see my cool.
Arthur, aren't I beautiful?
Yes. Okay. Well, watch. Whoa.
What was the emote key for Xbox? I can't remember.
Bro, watch this. Oh, you wanna see me fly? For real?
Yeah. I think your thing is just lagging. How are you doing that, Arthur?
I'm not gonna tell you. It's a secret. I'm just good at the game. That's why.
Oh, it's a 5 head. Literally. You're dead, aren't you?
There's a big man. Look at how massive he is.
Oh, too bad. I'm already... Is this an attic? Bro, I don't like this. Arthur. Okay, Arthur, which door do you choose?
Give
me a second. One of my friends is inviting me to an Xbox party.
Bro, that guy was... I just found an albino bacon man. He's albino! His hair is gray! He's albino!
I'm the joker baby.
I'm getting a really good thumbnail. Hold on.
Hold on. Give me a second.
Okay.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's Tyler Wood.
Let me get a good screenshot. Yep, there we go. Got a good thumbnail.
Hold on, give me a second. I gotta find him. Okay, there we go. Curve lock. Imagine seeing this in a thumbnail title of your video with a million views just passing around recommended pages.
Bro, let's dance!
Then there's me.
How much is it to buy it? It's Zara Larson.
I love how they ask for an invite, and then whenever I invite them, they just don't join.
You can't agree that my character is pretty stylish, too. My character is pretty stylish, too.
How do you know?
Bro, what type of gay dance is that?
Zara Larson.
Oh, I'm just so rage.
Bro, it keeps going even if I walk. I can just do this I'm doing this the entire level. I'm doing this the entire rest of this, like... I'm doing this the rest of this thing. Wait, you can change your animation here? You can change your animation here.
Wait, how?
Go to, it's on... You see the little shopping cart? Under the shopping cart is a little thing, and it says emote, and then you can click animation. And so I'm going to choose mage because I'm
what? Boy.
Okay, that didn't work. Levitation. There I go, I'm flying. How much is the levitation? 1,000! The levitation is 1,000. Bro, that dance is literally so hot.
I know.
Turn around every now and then I get a little fiddle.
Okay. Oh my god.
I can't stop. Okay.
Turn around. No! Wait, stop. Stop right there. Hold on. Turn around. Ethan, come on. Come on, this door. Let's go this door. Whoa. Turn around. Look at him. Look at him in the door. Wow. Alright, let's go through this one. Come on, Ethan,
wait, Juke. I'm gonna show you my cool emotes. No.
No, they're coming, Ethan, they're...
Okay, I'm coming.
Look down the hallway. Come back. Let's not go that way.
Door.
Yes, the door.
Door.
My wings are gone.
Okay. I know what's about to happen. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh! My wiener came off.
Mine's still intact.
Good for you. All right, I'm coming back. Turn around.
It's 11, bro. How did you just wake up at 11? What time? How do you sleep today? Your brain automatically just should wake you up.
I wake up at, like, 5.
You're sleep deprived.
I wake up at, like, 5. Why did you just drown? When he killed you, you were gurgling water like you were about to...
Oh, yeah, you're not on the stage we're on. We're on the high-level stages, Marcus.
I'm speeding through. I sped right through that. You too.
Yeah, let's go.
Yes,
let's
go. I got 30 coins, so I can
get We're on stage 5.
Let me get some stylish things down here. Come on, we gotta get some stuff. I have 30 coins.
I think I have like 80 coins. I can't remember.
I'm gonna put my wings on again. And then animation. Levitation, because I've got wings. Okay.
There Arthur, we go. Hold on, Arthur. Are we allowed to make contact with each other? No, we're not. Okay, that sucks.
Bro.
Pro soccer player. Let's go.
I never use that this. I don't have the superhero body.
You just say Messi, Sue. Wait, you can jump on their heads? Hold on. You can jump on their heads. That confirms my theory, but you could die.
Juked.
I'm riding it. Arthur, I'm riding it. Alright, go.
Turn on. No, he killed me! Oh, man! My wiener came off.
Okay, Arthur, go this way. Come on, let's go.
Jumped right over him.
Hurled. I'm hurling him, Arthur. Hurl. We on like 6.
He turned around at the last second.
Yeah, I just now realized that too. Arthur, I'm like absolutely hurling these monkeys.
Bro. Hurl. They don't really look like monkeys. They look like a balding old men. Someone said, wet the F4. What do you mean? You forgot to press Alt. What do you mean? That was a terrible joke. It didn't make any sense. Wet the F4? What kind of censoring is F4? Literally, a key. This guy just saved me.
Yes, he does! Arthur?
What?
Don't hit the coin.
What coin?
There's a coin that will kill you.
Really?
It's a fate. Yes, there's a coin that will instantly kill you.
Dang. I don't know if I went the right way or not. I'm gonna let this guy go first. Because I want him to take
Uh-oh, Arthur, I already went on to stage.
I juked them so hard. Arthur, hurry.
I accidentally went to the portal. Arthur.
Bro, I juked them. I juked them.
Arthur.
They got juked.
Arthur, they gave us flashlights. On this next stage, bro. On stage 6.
Bro, I just broke their ankles so much. I could...
Artie, come on, hurry. Artie, hurry.
I see a Felipe head right in... His head is on the ramp! I see his little nose sticking out.
Arthur, hurry. Artie. We should do the flashlight one in first person, bro. That actually might make it scary.
So which one do I walk on? The thin one or the broken one?
The thin one. And then there should be a thick one, right, that looks normal, but it'll fall.
I know the old trick. Well, no, they're not doing that trick. I know that trick. No, you know the old trick from Obby's where, why is it dark?
Look. Okay, Arthur, do it in first person. Do it in first person. It'll make it scary. Come on, Arthur.
Let me get a cool.
Arthur. Fine, but I'll do an emote myself. Loser.
He left. Oh. Whoa. Scary.
Arthur, I'm doing a jig. And there's nothing you can do to stop me.
I just turn around.
All right, Arthur, come on. Arthur, come.
Turn around. Bro, when you run, your flashlight just flaps about. Your flashlight, like, just flaps everywhere.
Hey, Felipe.
Oh! Heroin! He can go through there, I think. Oh, I got it. Hold on.
I can't remember.
Take a break real quick. Dance.
Oh, dance break. Okay, dance break.
I'm gonna break. Let me get a dance. Let me get a cool dance. Uh-huh. I'm getting a really cool dance. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's jumping jacks. That's land.
Oh, for the feeling. The feeling.
What is this one? Royal blood? No, stop.
Bro, I feel like I'm having a seizure. Oh, yeah. Keep in mind, there's a Felipe.
Dude, I wish they had Fortnite dances. There's a soccer ball. I don't know if we should touch it or not.
Oh my god.
I made it. I sped.
Arthur, where'd you go?
I sped right through that.
Arthur, I almost died like 8 times. Alright, get ready to go to the hug the right, hug the right.
I wish I knew you wanted me.
Which one?
Oh, this one. I made it.
Yeah, Artie, coin.
Artie.
What? Oh, I wish I.
No.
Oh, wow, Stage 7.
Why is it?
It's 2D on stage 7. Arthur. We can't wait for you because that's like 10-20 minutes of work.
Okay, don't press D or A because if you do it.
Well, we're on stage 7.
Yeah, don't press D or A because. You can fall off of these because it's 2D. No!
I did it. I did the first one. Okay.
I love jumping over Felipe. He reset. No! He fell on me! You... You big chungus! He fell on me. He fell right on my head and I had a seizure. I fell off.
Bro, it jumped with me. It jumped with me.
Whoa. Whoa.
Also, they can jump.
It's in. I didn't see him jump.
No, no, no. There's this one that can jump, bro.
I didn't know that could jump.
Okay, yeah, you might run into him in a few seconds.
Oh!
Second checkpoint.
I saw him!
No. I'm talking to Arthur.
Ah!
No.
Oh my god. Penis.
You know what, Money God? I want you to make sure that your life is ended by tomorrow. Bro, it's impossible. It's an impossible cycle. I should kill your inner... Kidding. I would never do that.
Oh my god! He...
Unless...
He literally tricked me! He acted like he wasn't gonna jump, and then he did it at the last second. This AI is just not nice. I'm gonna make a really good thumbnail, and it's gonna be hot because it's gonna have you on it.
Make us. Oh, my hot thumbnail for you. And I'm sliding down. That's actually a joke, bro. That's not funny, bro. Why?
What is it funny?
I just went through that whole process.
Bro! He went off the... He didn't... He went where he wasn't supposed to. He went off of his platform.
Stage 5 is actually pretty easy.
This is hard. Yes, I got... I'm sorry, is there just a Felipe head falling? No, he killed me! It's pretty easy to jump over them.
Come on, Arthur. Let's go, Arthur.
He fell on me!
Well, maybe you should just update your reflexes.
Update? Am I Windows?
Update. We're playing a Roblox game. I don't know. It's a stage game, and it's just... Arthur, I'm continuing without you since you...
Don't do it! I'm coming right now!
Ooh, Arthur.
No, don't stop! Ethan.
Arthur.
This is a family-friendly channel, bud. This is a family-friendly... You hear that, viewers? This is a family-friendly channel.
Is not a...
The one viewer who's going to watch this video... It's a friendly family. It's a family-friendly channel. I jumped right on top of his head like he was a Goomba, but he didn't act like a Goomba. He jumped with me. Don't go on without me.
Arthur.
Don't go on without me, please.
Just I'm going on without you.
Stop. Why is it so hard?
Alright, I'm literally already completing majority of the stage. It's like some escape from like a head.
Bro, it costs so much to do.
It's just a ton of stages.
299 for the ticket?
Why does this Felipe have legs and arms?
What? I need to see that.
Yes, no, it doesn't. Its head is a
torso. I made it. Please.
Just Felipe's rolling down a hill with snowballs.
Help me!
Me. Stick to the sides. Double black guy.
I made it! I made it!
Oh my god. Uh-oh. Okay, we're going to have to slide down at the perfect speed.
I'm coming to you.
We made it! We did it! We did it!
Stage 9 out of 10. Are we ready, boys?
They're breathing on me.
Okay, that's a good part. That's great, Arthur.
They blew!
Why are you so obsessed with big black men?
Marcus. What? Okay, I thought you were talking about me. I was like, that's kind of racist. Your friend Marcus needs to chill out.
Well, I said big black men once, and he said big black men 18 times. So, that's his problem. Is that Felipe, or is that just a motion?
Which glass steps do I step on? Oh, I know. I'm doing the old trick. So, you can't...
How do I die by that, though? I want to die just for knowing that I'm
gonna die. What? They fall?
Oh, you're
idiot! Some disabled man jumped on my bed. What? Did you already go to the next stage?
Yes.
Wait for me. I'm almost done with this. Wait for me this time. I'm actually very close to the end.
You don't want it.
Why is there a blue-headed man?
He did. Oh, that gives hell sometimes, but I hate that dude.
Why does he have arms and legs?
Because it's just farm guy grind.
He's pretty fast. Oh, there's snowballs. I'm at the snowball level, so just wait for me. Oh, he smacked me. The snowball hit me. Stop. No. It sent me back! Okay, I'm still on the snow level. If I just clutch to the wall... If I just clutch to the wall, they'll never be able to... catch me. Perfect.
It's just even racist in Roblox.
Who's being racist in Roblox?
I don't know. I just said that they were racist in Roblox. You said that specifically anyone was racist.
Who? Were you talking about anyone in, like, particular?
No. Talk about people in general. There's a lot of racist people in Roblox.
Yeah.
The majority of them are literally below the age of 13.
Bro, I'm so sick of the Hitler people on Clear Skies Over Milwaukee. I'm sick of it. I'm on stage 9 now.
You hear, like, 5-year-olds saying...
I'm on stage 9. Where are you?
All the time.
I told you to wait for me.
Obviously, they're white. They're white privilege.
Oh! I just saw the sun.
Get it. No one is privileged other than... That's even more racist. I'm not gonna say that. Other than that. There's a big black man chasing you!
I'm sorry, that's not Felipe, that's Sans. That Sans from Undertale. And he sunk. No, I didn't touch the floor.
But in the fact of it, he was screaming though. Like, ah. At least he's not racist.
Who was screaming?
Don't worry about it, Arthur. You need to not worry.
I didn't even touch the bell! Please Please wait for me. I'm actually so close.
Well, you're not as close as I am. So you need to get on my level before you get shot. You get shot out of a cannon in this game. Are you serious? Yeah, Arthur, you need to take the cannon. Don't go on the bridge. The bridge is the death of you.
What cannon?
There's a cannon at the end of the level. Don't take it. I'm on the final stage.
So don't take the cannon?
Yeah, do take the cannon. The cannon is how you win.
Okay, I won't take the cannon then.
That's how you win!
I know, that's what I mean, I'm taking the cannon.
Okay.
Well, wait, did I say I didn't want, I'm not gonna take the cannon? I meant I was going to.
You should, because it is literally how you win, and if you wanna win.
I'm waiting for my Amazon order. My Amazon order, it's very nice. I used an Amazon gift card from my neighbor, who's very nice to me.
Your neighbor. How old is your neighbor and what's their gender?
She's old.
Oh,
she kind of looks like Miss Percival with glasses, you know, our teacher. For the one person that's viewing this video, Miss Percival is a counselor and she just has long silver hair and she's old and skinny and bony. Kind of like vegan. Kind of like the vegan teacher. I mean, whatever happened to the vegan teacher? I haven't heard anything about vegan teacher in a while.
I think she died.
I don't think she died. Eat! Your vegetables!
Sure your neighbor isn't a pedophile.
Eat! Your vegetables!
My life kid.
Did you leave the level again?
Yep. I'm on the final stage. So
okay, I'm coming right now. I'm at the cannon. I'm on the cannon. Which cannon do I take? Which one? Which one?
Doesn't matter. Just pick any cannon and you'll be safe.
Oh my god. Oh. I wasn't safe.
I lied to you. Take the bridge.
I hate you. I'm on the last level, so wait for me, bud. I'm on stage 10.
I did it. There's a boss fight.
I'm not in stage 10. You're not even in here.
Because I'm the boss fight. I'm going to the boss fight.
Well, wait for me.
Well, too late. I already went to the boss fight.
Oh my god, wait.
Okay, I'm waiting at the boss fight. He's almost dead. I have to jump in.
Okay, after the boss fight, wait for me. I'm not gonna take that. I really am sick of seeing the Felipe hat after this game. After this game, I'm not gonna like seeing the Felipe hat.
I'm gonna love it. I'm gonna very much synchronize it.
This level design is so creative.
Oh, I mean, it's interesting.
It's just interesting.
Oh, yeah, I see some gameplay, but it's just high on this. I mean, it's a good game. I might try it.
I jumped on his head. I'm gonna pee. Wait for me.
So laggy.
It didn't work.
No, don't grab me, please. Don't kill me.
I blame the game. I literally blame the game for that. I touched your little air thing.
I wish I knew.
Yeah, I wish I knew too. I wish you loved. I wish you loved me, Ethan. I wish I knew you loved me, Ethan. I wish I knew you loved me, Ethan.
My console can barely handle this.
It's still recording? How long have we been going for?
I don't know. Maybe like 30 minutes. I can't remember. I haven't been counting the days. I feel like the internet's moving too slow for the boss fight to compensate.
Did you notice that I have an Amazing World of Gumball shirt?
I didn't notice.
My character does. Not in real life. Because I don't know how you would notice this. Notice that if, unless you were in my house. Which wouldn't really make sense because I don't know where you would set up your Xbox. Because my house is
not that clean.
There's like no rooms clean enough.
Yeah, there's no point in beating the boss. The boss is useless to beat. It's just a simple kill and then you get no reward. There's no achievement in this game.
Alright, I'm going to the boss. So, I'm at the boss now. So what happens?
Yeah, it's just go into like a white dot or something and start shooting at it.
Shoot.
Ta-da. Alright, y'all, let's see the stream of yours.
He's pretty fast. Can you go to the next level?
There is no next level, that's it. Yeah, I used to grind that game.
That's it! Chestnuts on an open fire! Dude, I love that guy. Anuc. Hold on, I'm gonna take a little detour. I'm gonna take a little detour at the end of the video. I'm gonna show you Anuc, viewers. He's really not one viewer, one person watching this video, who's going to watch this video after it's posted. Dude, he's got a full album of covers. Dude, we've got to do the, where is it? Where's my favorite? Where's my favorite? Where's my favorite? Yes. He's so weird looking. Santa Claus. Why does he look like that at the beginning of the video? Throw in the comments too. Fly me to the moon.
Among the stars,
bro.
Let me see for spring is life on Jupiter and Mars. in other words, hold my
hand. All the comments are just, you're so amazing.
In
nobody
other
talks
words,
about it, the weird filter he has.
Darling, kiss me.
He actually looks like that in real life.
Feel my heart be so, and let me sing forever.
He's on Smule, so. Alright, that's the end of the video. Bye! Bye!